It was 9/11 when I first saw her. Little piece of heaven, but my whole world. When she spoke, I heard the angels sing. I never knew what she meant to me. And on that day when she first came in, a black hoodie sweater without a grin, I sat down and asked her what's wrong. She said to tell that story would take too long. So I said, hey, it doesn't matter what you've got. Anytime, anywhere. My little piece of heaven, 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 that I met on 9/11. When we graduated, we parted ways. Yet I still think about her and of those days. How we'd laugh about stupid things and how it sounded when she would sing. We were great friends and we still are, though the distance is way too far. When I hear already gone, it's apparent that it's been too long. But I know, and it doesn't matter what I've been through, cause I know that she cares about me too. And if I need her, she will be there for anything, at any time, anywhere. No matter what they say, we will still care. No matter how we hurt, we will be fair. No matter where we are, we will be there. For anything, at any time, anywhere. A little piece of heaven, heaven, heaven. That I met on 9/11, 11, 11.